Who's this? I give. Who's this?
Slick Terry. He has a little tuxedo on.
Yeah. A tuxedo. Now, where is Luke?
Over there.
All right. Well, we're gonna meet up with you guys.
All right.
Okay.
Henry should go and Zachary over there.
Well, they should come over here and pick them up.
Right,
are you going over there?
Yeah.
I believe it's true. Absolutely.
Yeah, we were worn out.
Bud, why don't you take them out here and I can take your pictures?
Wait a minute.
There you are.
That's terrific.
They
wouldn't let y'all. Nice, Joey. Hi. They're not gonna go near you. Hear that music?
Very pretty.
Thank you.
You look very, very pretty.
How's that?
Look at this little guy.
Look at the backup. Did the backup need
Look at the rumble bee.
Backup's hanging in.
There's a little guy in the back row.
Oh, that's
two
wonderful.
Little guys.
Hi.
Say thank you, Julia.
Hi.
Put in your pumpkin.
Look at this guy. He's on camera. Look at that. How do you like that? He's Castro. Do you know Castro?
Go for the peanut butter cup, boy. Peanut butter cup.
Less calories.
Daddy, put it back.
You're all set.
How about
the daddies and the mamas?
We're fine.
They look good.
That's right.
That's right. Bye-bye.
You need another one? That's good. That's Hershey.
Well.
I don't think I recognize
a pretty picture. Oh, and a ghost or boot. All right. You guys. Smile, what's your name?
Joey.
Where are you from, Joey?
Costa.
Where are you from?
Washington.
You look pretty cool, actually.
Thanks.
Very cool.
Yeah,
it's really. Pretty cool, huh? What do we have here, huh? Hello. What's your name?
Shane.
What's your name?
Shane.
What's your name?
Thank you.
See you. know what I mean by that?
Tape loss. Paul Bunyan.
Pretty cool. You look pretty good. What's
are
your
you Paul Bunyan?
Just in distress. And you are?
I am a cat.
All right, now. Huh? What's your name?
Luke.
You too.
Double seven. Jake Fox.
Who is that handsome boy? Who are you? What's your name?
James Bond, 007.
Oh, yeah. And what's your name?
Madison. Bat Madison.
Ah, very good. Picture, sir. Very handsome. Who's this lady?
Oh, Cruella de Vil.
Oh, but of course. Of course. Of course. Yes, sir.
Now, these gentlemen need an escort to go to Larry's, and my heels are killing me.
Is that right?
That's why I got my shoes up.
Look at Henry. Yeah. You look great. All right. Now, Luke, you look great, too. You look good. Eric, you look great.
I like it.
Yeah, I didn't even recognize
Eric, you look great.
Fidel, otherwise known as Thomas.
I see you, Annie. I see you. You look good. Hello, Ashley. Hello. You look great. There's Eric. Eric, you look great.
No, hey, don't point my gun.
That's right.
You're welcome.
Very good.
Welcome. You taking a picture of this?
I guess I did.
Castro, you taking a picture?
All right, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
How about the adult?
Is that Madison?
That's
right. Did you want to go?
I got my shirt.
You want to go? My dad's taking
thanks.
Dad. Yeah. Where are you going?
Rebecca.
What?
Wait for me, honey.
I'm trying
to. Trick or treat. Look at who's here.
There. Castro wants a kiss.
Hello.
Baby, you look pretty charming.
In the middle of the door. All right. I need my cigar holder.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
I think we ought to turn off that hall light.
Mm-hmm.
We have to check out Henry's candy.
Can you?
Just look in there and point it to Henry and Sarah. I think it's running. It's running. Just point it.
Okay.
Just point it to Henry.
Oh, okay. We'll put that out.
Henry, look at Grandpa.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, Grandpa.
Yeah, hi. Hi, Henry.
Hi.
Hi, Tom. Hi, Sarah.
Now turn around this way a little bit.
A charming family. Tell her a couple more.
A couple more? Another one, Mom. Move over that way. Move over that way.
This way?
Yeah.
Okay, Henry.
Get the staircase. Get my diamond showing.
Oh, boy.
Perfect for the garden, but a bank heist?
Right. One more?
All right, one more.
We're all smoking cigars. Where's your cigar?
Wait a minute. Oh, I hope you didn't lose it.
That's not mine.
And your white gloves.
Mom, I don't want them.
Just to hold the cigar.
Which one? What? This one?
Boy. Yeah.
You can wear that costume next year, you know that?
What happened to this?
Well, I was holding it.
Okay.
All right.
All right,
oh, wonderful. Oh, all right, yeah. Thank you.
That
got all the food.
I know. Okay. I
thank you.
It.
Thank you.
All right, now see the look. Now is that off?
Maybe it's a real big candy bars this year. Did you get
okay, hold your horses.
Mm-hmm. Where was that given out?
Oh, your client's house, the brick house.
Okay,
full-size candy bars.
Take a picture for me and I.
The best house was, what was the one by Carter Van Dyke's down that?
Take a picture for me and I.
Okay.
I love that man.
Honey, it's doing that way in.
That is that marvelous.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, Bat Masterson and Fidel.
Yeah, did you make a haul tonight?
Did you make a haul?
Oh, yes, let's see. We have to.
Look at that bag.
Oh, my goodness.
Let me take your
picture. Spill it out. Let me see it.
Oh, yes. Oh, look, Jax. I like this. People gave a lot of food.
Oh, Henry, this is the biggest haul you've had in all your years.
Wow.
Together. Yeah. Somebody made homemade. How many homemade? No apples.
Look at Bud. You're disappointed.
Looks good, Henry.
Bud said we could give some apples. Look at some of
a recipe I was going to make.
Wow, that looks good, Henry.
Oh, boy. I had my roll-ups.
Oh, that we could have done fruit roll-ups next year. That's much healthier.
What?
Fruit roll-ups.
Who wants healthy, right, Henry?
Yeah.
M&M's.
We love M&M's. That's right.
And
hang
them on the Christmas tree.
And that
looks good.
Question, sir.
Wow.
Question, sir.
No, it's all over.
They did it Friday.
Yeah, it's all over.
Yeah, baby looked charming, dear.
Baby, what a haul.
Thank you.
What's he going to do now?
Mother, you look charming.
For you.
What do you got there, baby?
Party mix.
Oh, that's good. you look good, baby, I'll tell you. I haven't seen you look good in so long. I'll tell you. I like the two-tone hair, baby.
Thanks.
How do you like that?
Yeah.
It's darker than yours now.
Yeah. We were wondering if that's what he was going to look like.
Yeah, that's what I figured. He's going
to
get
done. Honey? Okay. Thank you. What are you doing up there, baby? It's called Legal Advice Line. It has to do with automation. You know, I didn't get your flowers in the spring, to my disappointment. I'm definitely going to do that next year.
Oh, nice to you. We'll be back again.
That's right.
We just have a few moments
Oh, pretty pricey. About 50,000?
59.5.
How about that?
We also have one at
33. Funny, you can hear the child walking in the leaves.
Fright flicks galore. Oh, we had a lot of fright flicks last night.
Is that right?
And they drummed up some issues.
That's true.
You know, the open space and the guns.
That's true. There's Pam. Yoo-hoo, Pam. Exactly.
Movies.
Terry, that was so unlike you just to dash by, and I was thinking, well, he has an important meeting.
Good morning.
And I thought,
morning.
Does he have a chair on the side?
I thought you guys were dummies. I thought you were still sitting there like I said, oh, beautiful.
Yeah.
You're a late variety one. Stop. You need to do that, get a late and an early variety.
Well, I have to thank you for planting your bulbs on Saturday. I had bought, Diana had bought a bunch of bulbs from Royers.
Uh-huh.
And, of course, I played on
them. Oh, Rennie is having a great sale.
She says she knows all this.
I know.
Stuff.
She had all these huge plants there, and the different estates in the area given to her the winter over, because they have such a huge greenhouse. And these exotic, unusual. I said, what are these things? She said, I don't know. We just take care of them.
Huh.
I know.
We took a little paddle, and we got off in this grassy knoll and had a little mini lunch and some crackers and fruit. And then paddled back, and then I said, well, I'm going to practice some stuff. So I'm practicing migration, you know, way over, tipping the kayak halfway over, getting a little braver, you know. Just because you go in, maybe I'll just do one more plop upside down in my kayak. And I thought, well, I'll try to get it up. No, I couldn't do that, so I had to release, and then we practiced the rescue, which is also,
pretty brave of you, Terry.
I'm not surprised. Why am I not surprised to see you there? So you didn't get upset. It's like, I knew it. You were really looking good. I knew you were just going to push it beyond the edge, and you did.
She's right. She's right. Smart lady.
So she comes over. But the water even felt good. I mean, I wasn't in there for long, so I got back in and pumped the kayak out and paddled back in, and everything was fine. So.
Can you do that roll?
I'm working on pieces of it, and the piece that I'm working on is, it's called the high brace. So you lay back in the water, you're out there, and you're doing a sculling motion, and actually the tip of your paddle becomes like a pontoon, and then you flick your hips, push with your knee, and push with that paddle, and you push yourself up. And what happened yesterday is I was doing like this, and the paddle got submerged in the water. And when I tried to pull it back up, I just pulled myself over. So I'm learning. But we practiced it down at Rehoboth in a pool. And I was able to get that part. But I haven't gotten the part where you actually intentionally turn over and then go back up. So is that the movie or is that the photograph one?
This is a...
interning someplace for a while, maybe DA or PD or something. Pediatric. Yeah. What are you guys doing now? It's just the two of you still.
Well, and Diane is doing a lot to bridge, help. She really is doing a lot. She's like wearing three hats there. And is doing a lot to support the condo association.
Good.
As, Carol is a condo. She's having a lot of contact with the managers. If there's some issue of interpretation of the documents or something like that,
she can do
researches
that.
It, prepares me a draft letter, shows me what it's based on, and I review and revise it and it goes out. So she goes to different meetings and stuff. And she's doing, some real effort for office management and trying to get, the things running a little more like a business there. And she's doing marketing stuff.
It's wonderful.
So she's actually supposed to get together with George.
For the
wonderful
office.
Great idea.
Yeah. And you have that woman too.
Pat is somewhat like of counsel. She's really good at real estate.
Day at school?
Good.
Really? Did you have a good time?
Yep.
And what was your favorite class today? French?
I don't know. Probably French.
What do you have there? Oh, did you have your lunch bucket with you? Good, good. Did you have your lunch yet?
Yeah.
Good. Was it good?
Yeah.
All right, ready to go. Where are we headed, by the way?
George School.
And why are we going to George School?
To see Lions' last game.
Hooray. And what happens today if they win?
They'll be the best team in George School history.
Wow. All right. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Hey, Henry. Thank you. Okay, today's the big day where Ryan hopes to help set history, winning his record in George School football competition. Get your football.
Go.
Where's your football?
Oh,
ready? Get set. Go.
Favorite. 42 to 6.
That's unheard of, isn't it? Who's receiving, Bob?
You know what I need?
George. Perky Oman? Oh, George. Okay, well, in that case, Ryan will not be out for a second.
They run 15 minute quarters, Bob, or 10?
12.
12. It's on
12.
The clock.
Oh, okay. I see him right here. Yeah.
Right, there he is. Henry, see Ryan? He's played very well that position. Very well.
What is that?
Defensive end and linebacker. He rotates depending upon their defensive formation.
Ooh.
He was a big boy. We fumbled. And we were moving the ball.
I didn't realize we fumbled.
That's got a lot of company over on this side of the line here.
Yeah. Oh, look at this. Look at oh, he threw him.
See Ryan done?
Yeah. There it is. Ooh, should have had it. Ryan was right there then.
have 25 boys on the perfect army team.
What do you got? Mine down is 6'3".
He's just under 6. He's bigger than 6'2", but he's not quite 6'3". Human quarterback, Dad, number 7, the quarterback for Perky Oman. I think he might be a sophomore.
That these teams get more fun out of running than they do out of tackling.
Oh, I'm sure they do.
Yeah, kind of looking that way at the moment, isn't it?
Well, look at this. He's going, he's going, he's going. He got him on his shirt.
CB West probably has 60.
At least.
Yeah, at least is right.
That's the JV card.
Whoop, running to his own man.
Shoulder
over the cover, number 5 yards.
Yeah, yeah, we do.
To help him fall because the high school boys not able to do it.
Probably 25-30. Play football. They make a bump.
Puts up the first down.
What was it, Bob?
Legal procedure. Right tackle. Wrong guard.
Yeah. Take that.
Thank you.
step up. By the time you're done, you better pen on the 16. See why they're putting him in safety now.
Yeah. He's got a new football thing. He's pressed. You can't see him like this even at a West game.
Yeah. Well, I still wish we were going tonight to that game.
It's so in fact, did you know, can't get a view of things like you can. Right?
Do you know, I called Bob. Bob's on the school board in Council Rock. I said, Bob, you got to use your influence. You must know somebody on the school board at Central Bucks. But unfortunately,
I don't even know anybody.
Yeah. And if you did, it probably wouldn't make any difference, really.
Oh, we are sold out.
Stop. Refair this whole 10,000 tickets.
They must. You know, I mean, everybody from Lance does come in.
And properly so.
Yeah. So it's...
Let's go to that!
It's going to be good.
Who's trying to score?
Yeah, he's like to chat. I'm sure he is, but he doesn't like show.
Bob, you know what? Bob, he's been doing that type of stuff all year. And the ball's a little high, a little low, a little left, a little right, and he keeps nabbing it. You know what? That's true.
Unless it hits him right on the net.
Yeah. And if we can get another 10, 20 pounds, that'll be helpful. In terms of injuries, whatever.
Right.
Especially next year, he's playing a lot of offense. He's not going to just do the pounding. He's going to be getting pounded. And 10, 20 pounds makes a big difference. How much time do we have, George?
31.
31. Wow.
That's not good. Just take it off.
Drop the ball.
He's more excited. He's not noticing that he's.
I have a couple of dogs in the neighborhood when I go for a walk. You want to hit me? I have to give them a treat every night.
I bring her to my store every once in a while. Somebody brings her in. Somebody.
What's going on, Bob?
Kind of gums it for a while. And
they're probably arguing about
it. Actually, it's hers.
How old is she?
2.5.
No timeouts.
Okay, so we got to throw the ball.
Yeah.
Go!
Sure would like to have that timeout back, wouldn't you? Yeah, it's my bird. Unless we can move it on.
Let's go, Cougar!
And the wind is pretty good. Wind to his bad, mostly. Yes.
It's good.
No bad. Good to go. This time, we're good.
He's the defensive end.
They need him on this kind of a play.
Yeah, he got to play way back. Which looks like what he's doing.
That'll be the final play.
Oh, yeah, make a throw here.
Huh?
I missed the first one.
I think
it was intercepted. I didn't know who made it.
Yeah, I saw both.
I saw the boat. The second one, I knew he did. I could see it was him.
Like you in 2-4.
Dad Ryan's out there. Henry? Henry? Ryan's out there.
I lost one. Thank you.
You know, George, this guy, this Perky Owens is going to be decent.
Is there?
I can reassume the officials have something to say to the referee, or the coaches have something to say.
Right.
It would just be a wild guess.
Right. It's a good guess.
The most likely thing
I know you're guessing, but you as good as any of us.
Go,
demonstrated they can.
Yeah, they moved the ball.
They moved the ball.
Special timeout.
That was expected.
Denver's on the keeper. Pick up the first down.
This is very interesting. Keep the ball on the ground, move in. When you're down, as they are, Dad.
Well, they're fighting among themselves for the other, and that's not exactly a good thing.
How can you see, Bob? What do you see?
76 are just pushing 62.
Is that right?
That's 76 or 78 in the center.
But I was going to say, they're going to air one out here in a second. Ryan's on our side, Dad.
We'll see.
Yeah. Looks like Ryan's over in linebacker again, Dad.
Yeah. Dangerous spot for the other team after we got the two pairs. Good reception.
What's that? Ours? They got to throw the ball, but stay in the game, they got to throw the ball, which means Ryan's going to get some business.
Fight.
That's on the play.
Three touchdowns are showing no sense of urgency here.
Yeah, that's why I figured to start throwing the ball. Only if to see how much film I have left on this. And shows I have 5 minutes since I'm trying to do my...
I think I should film you. Would you give me that camera? Especially in your current state of undress.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.